center. Montour fires it back in. Around the boards it goes. Verhaeghe tried to get it by McAvoy and couldn't. He'll clear it out. Bouncing puck. Montour pressured by DeBrusk. Reinhardt has got it. Reinhardt up onto the wing and dumped in. Swayman's out of the net. Jeremy Swayman will play it around the boards. Reinhardt got to it. Now it got away from Tkachuk. Verhaeghe is there. Dumps it down low. Lindholm around the wing. DeBrusk after it. Can't win the battle to get it out. McAvoy does. Up here to center. Barkov hands it off for Montour. Here comes Barkov with it. Up the middle. Barkov coming in. Barkov with a shot off the stick handle of Swayman. Cleared by Heinen up the wing. Not out though. Tkachuk has got it. He'll fire it around for Carter Verhaeghe. Back to Montour with a shot. That got blocked. Lindholm without a stick after it in the corner. Trying to kick it away. Can't do it. Heinen after the puck. Now it's Verhaeghe. Checked by McAvoy. It's loose. Pastrnak off the boards and down the ice. He'll clear it. And they'll take the icing with 48.4 left on the clock.
Well, the Bruins might be using their timeout now to rest some of their guys. Barkov so good at slicing through the middle of the ice. And as he gets to the outside, he takes the shot. It misses on the short side, but they get some action off it. But the Boston Bruins, the efforts, the second efforts. Here's one where McAvoy says, you know what? I'm not playing puck. I'm playing body. I'll get some support. Doesn't get it. He dives for it. Pastrnak dives for it. Great efforts, second and third efforts by the Bruins to clear the zone.
And they can't change because of the icing. Lindholm's been out for just over 3 minutes. Pastrnak, 223. Florida wins the draw. Reinhardt with a shot, and it's blocked. Great battle by Coyle to get it to center.
And you can't call the timeout either, right? So, yeah, that icing was really hurt them.
Carlo tried to play it. It's thrown in front. Lindholm has got it. He's going to slowly roll it out. That's a smart play that occurred with half a minute to go. Verhaeghe up onto the wing and tipped in. Wotherspoon bouncing puck. He'll fire it out. That'll get all the way down the ice. And will be an icing call with 20.2 seconds to go.
Still plenty of time as another icing, and that will prevent them from making any changes. These guys have been out there a very, very long time. Some of them were able to get off during the live play, so that's going to help. And the significance of this draw is huge if you're Boston. Coyle has got to scramble it at worst.
He's been out the longest for a minute. So mostly fresh. Barkov won it. Reinhardt to the point. Verhaeghe throws it down low. Tkachuk trying to play. Back on the boards for Reinhardt in front. Lindell with a chance. It's wide. Carlo after it. Montour center. Reinhardt. Great save made by Swayman. Is that the game saver? Barkov. It will be. Swayman with a huge stop. Shipping off to Boston for game six Friday night.
Oh, what a gutsy performance by the Boston Bruins, who have now climbed into the kitchen and are rattling a few pots and pans of the Florida Panthers. What an opportunity here with a mere second or two left as this one gets all the way through. And the one guy who's had the puck on his stick, who's been the hottest for so long, Verhaeghe, on the Montour play, right through the wickets of Wotherspoon. And as he looks for the hole between the legs, Swayman's there once again with a great A performance. And the Bruins will drag the Panthers back to Beantown.
A 2-1 victory for Boston. And there will be a game six Friday night at TD Garden as Jeremy Swayman will celebrate with Linus Allmark. Because they're going home for game six, and maybe they're